That's interview with Canelo. Interview two, take one, Mark.
Do you think you're faster than him?
Sí, soy más veloz que él.
We told you it would be fast and furious.
This is my time. I'm ready for anybody.
Candidate, we're up in here 3 days. Tony pays that too because he's gonna kick you sooner or later.
You think you're stronger than him?
Claro que sí.
On his legs and on this, this time, I don't think he's getting up.
He didn't even see it.
After the first round, I don't feel his power, I don't feel nothing.
And talk about getting hit, and Lemieux is hurt. And here goes Golovkin.
You think you have better defense?
See.
He looks totally relaxed.
Storm in the boxing edge.
Good stuff from Alvarez when he lets his hands go.
I want to destroy him. Just after this point, I want to destroy him.
Guys are flying backwards from the kind of punches you expect to see in a comic book, not in a ring.
Do you think you will shock the world and beat him?
Claro que sí.
Whoa!
It's serious business. This is boxing.